This is the inside of Skipton Castle. It's called Conduit Court, and this was planted in 1659 by Lady Anne Clifford. She was born here in 1630, I think. We've got a great hole up there. And this is the kitchen. One of the kitchens. This is the new kitchen, which was actually used up until 1900. The range dates from 1840. And there was a charcoal cooking range here. This is the curing room. And if we have a quick mosey through here, the walls were 4 foot deep. And they withstood a siege by the Roundheads. That's a bit for the outside. For 3 years. And it was the last castle held by the Royalists to surrender after the 3 years. This is all the modern bit, this one. 1659, these private apartments there, that side. And the Roundheads, they let the Royalists leave with their banners flying. Relatively modern buildings, but this actual castle itself, we've got four walls 4 foot thick. Parts of the castle were pulled down by the Roundheads following the Civil War, and in 1659 Lady Anne, she rebuilt. This is why it's called Queen Anne, Lady Anne's Steps. She rebuilt parts of the castle that were demolished. There we go, that's Skipton Castle.